crew. Cool Cat Disco and my man Steve Blue. No record deal, but I was still rhyming. Big Mo hooked me with a kid named Diamond D. Not the one from the East, he went to school in Arizona. Said he liked the way you rocked the microphone. Now, we knew what producer, but he was the flake that lived in the project, so we had to wait. Sitting in a car for hours at a time, ducking bullets, damn. But that's about it, I wanted to rhyme back when the hip hop shit always had the airplay. The air, the best station in the nation, which was KJ. I got serious about my flow. Hooked up with a brother that they called Domino. When Diamond Quick left the 12 over at my crib, I hooked it up to my cassette play. And tell you what I did, I would pause, mix breaks, whatever it would take. I only had 3 records, couldn't dig in any crates. And there was times when I wanted to stop flowing, but my best friend and lover AJ, yo, she said to keep going. When all we had to eat was cup of noodles in the 6 pack, 'cause I went and spit all my ducats on the 6 track. On the reel, no food in the fridge. But when I won the rap contest at Northridge, everybody flipped. Yo, we didn't know how to act. Damn, I wanna go back.